Welcome to Fast Trivia, a game all about speed and knowledge. So, contestant number one, please join us. Before we get started, let's explain the rules. The rules go as follows. Contestants will answer random trivia questions that will get slowly more difficult after each round. They will have around 5 seconds to answer the first 4 questions, which will be easy. Then they will have around 10 seconds to answer 4 more questions that will be a medium difficulty. Finally, the last question they will answer will have a 15-second time limit and will be the most difficult question yet. Easy questions will be worth 2 points, medium questions will be worth 4 points, and the final question will be worth 6 points. Incorrect questions are worth negative points to however many points the questions answered are worth. To answer, they will have to raise their hand before the other contestant, and they have the amount of time that the difficulty of the question is given to answer. At the end of all the questions, all the points will be tallied up, and whoever had the most points at the end of all the rounds will win a big chocolate gator.
Yeah, I'm gonna win that.
Contestants, are you ready to answer some fast trivia?
Oh yes. Yeah.
Let's begin. So, the first 4 questions will be easy and will only be given 5 seconds to answer and will be worth 2 points. So, the first question is, in a website address bar, what does www stand for? Cash.
World Wide Web.
Correct. So the second question is, what is the lowest army rank of a US soldier? Philip.
Recruit.
That is incorrect. Cash, you can try to answer.
Private.
That is correct. You get 2 points. Philip, you have -2 points. So, the third question is, what color eyes do most human have? Philip.
Brown.
Correct. Philip gains 2 points and he is currently at 0 points, and Cash is at 4 points. So, the fourth and final question of the easy questions is, what is the name of Earth's largest ocean? Cash.
Pacific.
That is correct. Cash is at 6 points and Philip at 0. Let's move on to the next round of 4 questions. So, the next round of 4 questions will be medium difficulty and will only be given 10 seconds to answer and will be worth 4 points. So, the first question is, who was the first woman to win a Nobel Prize? Cash?
Madame Curie.
That is incorrect, -4 points. Cash is at 2 points. Philip, do you want to answer? Okay, moving on to the next round of questions. So, the second question is, what is the rarest M&M color? Philip.
Brown.
Correct. Philip has 4 points and Cash has 2 points. Moving on to the next question. So, the third question is, what is the loudest animal on Earth? Philip.
Blue whale.
That is incorrect. Philip is at 0 points and Cash is at 2 points. Let's move on to the last question. So, the fourth question is, what was the first toy to be advertised on television? Cash.
Mr. Potato Head.
That is correct. Cash is at 6 points and Philip is at 0. On to the final round of questions. The final question will be the most difficult one yet, and contestants will be given 15 seconds to answer, and it will be worth 6 points. Contestants, are you ready?
Yes.
Let's get started. The question is, which mammal has no vocal cords? Think really deeply about this question. Which mammal has no vocal cords? Time is up. You guys expired the time, so does any of you want to try one more time to answer? Philip,
I say fly.
If you do not answer,
I say fly.
You're going with fly.
Yeah.
Cash, do you want to try to answer or no?
No.
The answer is a giraffe. Philip is at -6 points. And Cash is at 12 points, and Cash is the winner!
Woohoo!
Cash, here's your prize. You won a big chocolate gator. So, I hope you enjoy it.
Woohoo!
And anyways, thanks for watching Fast Trivia, a game all about speed and knowledge.